This is a public service announcement on our PICL procedure and some of the risks associated with not doing that procedure correctly. We've started to pick up on a few places where they're claiming to offer this kind of procedure. Now, for those of you that don't know what that procedure is the percutaneous implantation of the CCJ ligaments. And it's a procedure where we go through the back of the throat to inject those ligaments that hold the head on. But there's some very critical things you have to understand about sterility and that procedure. So one of the critical things about the PICL procedure is absolute sterility, because if you get an infection in this space, it's going to turn into, or has the potential to become, a very serious life-threatening meningitis. So one of the reasons why we don't allow anyone outside of Colorado to perform this procedure is because in Colorado, we have a full ISO 7 clean room with ISO 5 hoods. And this environment is monitored at a much, much higher level than any other site we have in the world that's part of the Regenex brand. So because of that, it's critical that if you get this PICL procedure, your cells are processed in this kind of environment. And regrettably, the only place that exists right now is Colorado. So be very, very careful.